It's getting dark, but let's get a big one still.
Wow, nice cast. Yeah, we stopped everything, or we thought we did. But many times today, when we did, you know, when Mika wanted to move from one place to another, the Yurki always was the one who just shout, "Okay, just one more cast." But now, when we packed up for the night, okay, now it's dark, and now we're going to go home because it's been a good day. But enough is enough. And then again, I looked round, and Yurki was a bit quiet. But then it came again. Yeah, one more time. Just on the way home. And it was worth it, because then he got another one, so.
It was this big. I swore. It was, the first one was like this big, next one was this big, and the last one like was huge. I nearly broke the rod. Excellent.
Hey. Rod up.
Yuki. That's a bigger one.
Yuki strikes again.
Enough.
Yeah, it's a bit bigger. Where is it?
Man, I would call that a huge alligator.
Hello. This is really far from your regular rock and roll debauchery. You know, booze, broads, or bikes. But there's more like peace and pikes here. Take it easy and see you around. Remember gunfishingshow.com. Bye.
That was the best of the day, man. That was really good.
Yeah.
Oh, he's good sleepy, baby.
It was at least this
Look
big.
Look at his tail. He's waving goodbye.
It was this big.
Yeah, no, it was.
Something like this big.
Totally. Cool.
Hey, that was my third fish today. I think I've done my share. And you had like a half. You had a half. So, yeah. This was one of a kind. Thank you.